and ISIL also hit Pakistan. The group played responsibility for a suicide attack that killed more than 70. A bombing targeted a crowded Sufi shrine with a large number of women and children among the casualties. It is the largest in a wave of attacks to hit Pakistan this week.